Damn, how old are you? No, your friend. Y'all. Oh my God, I could be your mother. Damn, how old did you think I was? I only got 10 years on you. Not even 9 years on you. I can't be your mama. Border city with Detroit, Michigan. I've been to Chicago a few times. It's all right out there, South Side. Okay, y'all new on that? Who said? Oh, are you paying for it? I know you fucking lying. No, who is you? Are you guys on TV? Yeah, I'm more into like Caribbean music, so I don't know. I like my dance hall. Okay, that's what's up. No. Yeah. Yeah, that last joint, that's my shit. No, it's called Burna Boy. It's by Burna Boy and it's last. You don't know what track I'm talking? Really? Yo, that's the best one. Make sure y'all hit me with a favorite though. I'm a full-time streamer. Well, in real life, I'm a child and youth mental health addictions counselor. So, like on TikTok, I'm top 20 in Canada, but I do like mental health shit. I'm a counselor, basically. But I'm also an agency and a family owner on a couple other platforms. I'm new here. I'm an agent and a family owner on Bego. Make money agency and make money family. That's my shit on Bego. I'm well up. I'm a boss over there. Yeah, follow me on Bego too, actually. Send me a message. I'll send you my Bego ID. Are you guys hosts on Bego? Yeah, but did you try to appeal it? Have you ever done a host audition? Do you have an agent? Because if you're banned, your agent should get you unbanned. Yeah, like the app pays you to stream over there as long as you pass a Bego host audition. So I'm an agent. I'm a Bego partner with the app. So that's what I do. That's why I'm over here. I'm over here recruiting to bring people over there, basically. I own a family. I have a family of like 160, but I don't do raffles. I do auctions. We're always on Bego TV. They sponsor my events. Yeah, I do like music battles, DJ battles, all types of auctions, bitches in bikinis, bitches in lingerie. Yeah, check out my profile for real. I'll send it in the inbox. Just send me a message. Yeah, it's lit over there. Especially you don't even know about being an actual host. That means you ain't even getting paid by the app. No, I just cashed like $5,000 out from that app like 2 days ago. Yeah, so like we do Bego TV, like Bego Star Search. I host a lot of these events. I have a bunch of like, say you're a freestyle artist, the freestyle artists, they come up, they battle each other. If they're vocalists, they come up. If it's DJs, they battle each other. Whatever it is, you know what I'm saying? It's lit. Like I said, send me a message, check me out. You guaranteed you'd rock with it, you fuck with it. Hold on, let me grab my other phone. I'll show you what I'm talking about. I don't know if you can see it, but this is my profile over there. That's my agency. That's my flyer. I don't know if you can see my numbers, but like well in the Millie Club. And then the family that I own, this is my family also. We have like 160 people. We all network together. They're all musical artists. They all have talent. So definitely hit me up. What? No. Shit, the last time I was out there, I never went back. That shit ghetto as hell. No, I was south side. I got lost in the south side of Chicago. I never heard so many gunshots in my life. Yeah, it's crazy over there. I mean, and I lived in the hood of Las Vegas for like 5 years. Even that shit didn't compare. No, for real. For real. Not where I'm at. I'm staying in Las Vegas hood. Yeah, of course. It's a desert. There's palm trees. I prefer Jamaica. Thank you, Mayhem. Yeah, let me some Jamaica. See, they give it to you. I'm gonna hit you with a favorite. Thank you for the window. Yeah, of course. I've been here 2 weeks. I've cashed out 3 times. So like my wins, it says 54 wins, and then that's my diamond count. So you guys have 2 wins with like, what is that, 85 diamond count? So just stay live, stay consistent. Like, even when I'm just watching TV, my live's bored, whatever. Like, I have, hold up, let me flip this real quick. Oh, well, let me flip. Oh, there we go. So, like, I got my ring light. I literally have, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, like, a whole fucking setup. So, a lot of the time, I'm just sitting here. I'm chilling. I'm watching TV, listening to music. What? No, I can't mute at this moment. You're going to have to wait. What? You got to wait a second.
Okay, come up there in a minute. Dinner's in the oven and done. Yeah, this is very important.
Very important. What the hell is so important? The hell? What? Oh. Thank you, Mayhem. Lord. $25K, $30K? I have like almost a full sleeve, my thighs, my ass, my back, just a little one, my chest, my legs. It's the, when you say the us. Boy, I cannot with you. Yeah. Okay, son. Chill, son. Which one? This one? It says, overcome the devil with a thing called love. Is Bob Marley. Yes, sir. Something like that. So what's y'all playing for y'all Saturday night? Okay. So what, y'all game too? Y'all gamer? I have no clue what the fuck that you just said. I just like the chair because it's a massager. I don't know.
Oh shit, man, skip it. Oh, you have a beautiful eh? Oh, skip me. Zinda Thawar Happy. I'm in Pakistan, bro. I just like your teeth, bro. Fine and shine. You have very beautiful teeth. No, I'm not lying, bro. Where are you from? Gandu hai tu, tu bada pehn chod. Meri steve se mere ko bhi gala kadwa. Let's just skip me. Yo, I appreciate that. Oh shit, so let's just time for the pause, you know? Let's Let the time pass. Till then I can see your teeth, you know. Yeah. Hi, what's up, Bella? Mr. Kalu, you must skip. You don't have any skips except by iske paas skip nahi hai. Keh raha maine 8 ke 8 zaya kar diye. I was talking to Mark, not you. Yeah, Mark is talking to you. She's talking to you. Bella is talking to you. She likes, you know, she likes you. Okay, I hit you with a fave. I just hit you with a fave, bro. Of course, the person who's standing by. Yeah. Sorry, I like black and Spanish man out of everything. Okay, it's your choice. Everyone has their own taste. It's type, honey. Yeah. Oh, she is in Marco and with his body. Good choice. Marco, I just favored you. So you can fame me. I appreciate that. Thank you, I appreciate that. For the next time, you should be keeping a skip for me at least, you know. You was about to skip me, but you don't have any, so I'm from Mad Far Away. Yeah. I'm do you think I'm a weirdo? Just tell me this real quick. I appreciate that. Yeah, I have very good people in here. They always, you know, support me. They let me win. They don't let me down. And yeah, they made my day. See you soon, brother. Take care of yourself. I wish you all the very best. Take care. Bye-bye. You too, bro.
This is the closest that I'm gonna get, though. Do I have any skips left? No, sir. Today's your lucky day. You're gonna be stuck with a white Caucasian Latino dude. You're looking for the hoes. I know you're looking for the hoes. Why don't you look for the hoes outside your door, though, man? Real shit. Oh, shit. Hey, look, but why don't you holler at these females to come, like, see you on, like, sort of like a date at your patio? Who is this guy? Is this your fucking roommate? You on house arrest too, though? Okay. Yo, Bella, confused right now, girl. I don't know what's going on. But hey, listen, my name's Rainey. Nice to see y'all. Hey, if you don't mind me asking, I don't know how that shit worked for real, but what you in for, bro? This dude. Yo, Bella, listen, Bella, why don't you come through to his house and do him a favor during his house arrest and go suck his toes or let him suck your toes, baby girl. You got some lickable toes, I think. That's just one of many things. Oh, but she 18. She 18. I don't know about that, though. Hey, look, them 18-year-olds, they like to explore, you know? I know a thing or two, you know what I mean, about some toe licking and shit. Nah, she ain't about it. Hey, listen, baby girl, never say never, okay? Are you into things right now, but there's never too late to discover shit, you know what I mean? But nice to meet you, though. So what I'm asking is, Mark Money, what I'm asking is what you in for the house arrest? Nah, bitch. Hey, yeah, Bella, look, Bella. Yeah, she says no nasty shit. But Bella, freaky, kinky, sensual, you can do that. She called me a white man. Oh, no, look, I'm Cuban American. So I'm like Latino, but I'm technically, you know, Caucasian, you know? So if you ain't black or Spanish, be quiet. Yo, Bella, what the fuck are you, though? What are you? You a white girl. Yo, we're over here. Yo, we're over here. Oh, you prefer, okay. But what about a dude who looks Italian, but that black, a black man dick? Yo, I'm breaking up, Matt, crazy. Yeah. Yo, Mark, I hope you resolve your issue, though, bro. And behave good, my brother. You know, get the money. And once you get that scam money, invest it. Don't get more scam money, because that's how you get caught, bro. Okay? Invest it. Actually, invest it. I swear. Get that money that you scammed and invest in that. I swear.
What you mean, who that? Huh? I don't know why this shit all blurry. I ain't do shit. Why the fuck is this shit blurry, man? My face is in the damn camera, man. Connecticut, the shittiest state you'll ever hear of, besides Idaho and fucking Tennessee, Georgia, and Alabama. I mean, Georgia's not that bad if you don't fuck with the wrong people.
Man, hey, where the, man, hey, nigga, I want me a gorilla, like a real-ass gorilla cake. That gorilla cake, that black-ass juicy gorilla cake, bro. Man, it's like a chocolate. It's like a chocolate dripping on my balls, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking about gorilla. I'm talking about Wakanda forever. You know what I'm saying? Wakanda forever. You know what I'm saying? Hey, that was gorilla Wakanda forever. Hey, who that, Bella? Hey, what up with you, Bella? Oh man, let me see that Bella. Hey Bella, I got you, Bella. Oh, you chubby as, oh, I love that chubby looking at Flash. Ooh. Hey, sis, some yaki. Yeah, you already know. You bought this shit, huh? Yeah, you from the hood, huh? I'm dead. Hey, this shit gets you there, though. You know what I'm saying? It gets you there. For sure. Yeah, this some straight liquor, bro. Nigga, you smoking, bro. You tweaking too much. I need to hit my dad. Where my dad at? Hello, Bella. Hey, hello, Bella. Why don't you send me some fucking shit? Come on, man. Come on, Bella. Look at these fucking black-ass gorillas talking at you. Man. Man, I'm hating on it now. Hey, Bella, stop. Man, you gotta appreciate me, Bella. Come on, Bella. Look at this gorilla looking at, ugly looking ass gorilla up in this, looking at me. Oh, look at this. Man, we fucking gorilla. Man, gorilla up in this shit. You know what I'm saying? Hey, yeah, I'm proper Asian. Hey, I'm the sweetest Asian you ever see in this bitch. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, bro. Fuck all that. I'm dead. This nigga drinking too. This nigga drinking some water. He probably thirsty as fuck. He probably looking for a pussy. He probably looking for a pussy. This nigga wants some pussy. Bella. I am Asian, man. And I'll take my Asian back to 8 Mile. Man, where my dad go, bro? Man, black gorilla. We black and yellow up in this bitch. We black and yellow. What the fuck you talking about? Hey, black and yellow up in this bitch. Man, I'll fuck your girl. I'll fuck your gorilla girl so good up in the air. Man, I swear to God, bro. I'll fuck your gorilla girl so good. Man, that black girl wants my dick so bad. Man, I'm telling you, bro. The black girl, man, they love this shit. They love my fucking juice.
Jenny's got a gun. Gloves come undone. Looking straight at the sun.
It's gonna take too goddamn long. No. Not a simple
fucking country, Bella.
Listen closely.
to what I say.
I said, I can't tell if you guys have been talking or not. It looked like you guys just been quiet the whole time. But then I thought I heard something, so I was like, wait, let me pause my music. Not to me, though. To me, though. When? What do you think? Didn't hear anything you said, honestly, but of course it is. The fuck? Your fucking mom. The dispo. Exactly. That's what I'm saying, Pat. See, look, they not talking. The fuck? I'm not gonna sit here and fucking wait 30 minutes for them to respond to what I said. No.
Oh my. Is he okay? Are you high? I am fucked up. Can you fix me? Hey. You do look like you like it. I mean, if you can fix things, I'm sure you can fix your friend first. Oh, okay. Are you a barber? All right, cool. Is your friend your first client? Oh, you in the shop right now? Okay, cool. I'm in London. Have you been in the UK before? Sorry? Not right now, no. But probably tomorrow I can show you around, no problem. I do live in a basement. So I can cover what I'm hiding behind it. See, smart. Literally, I have like a movie, like. Can you speak French? Parlez avec moi en français, s'il vous plaît. Maintenant, je peux pas faire avec toi, mais pas de problème. What? Airbnb. Okay. You guys seems like a nice guys, to be honest. Chilling. Yeah, you are, you do. Nah, dangerous person doesn't say that in public.
You can lean. That ain't no iced tea, man. What the fuck is that? What you drinking on? Is it a beer? Alcohol? What is it? Hey, bro, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Y'all look high as hell. Hey, I must keep you, bro. You too, man.
Yo, boring Negroes, what's... I bet you smell like Negroes as well. Like that Negro smell. See, you see these bitches talk mess, but you don't see them wash their nigger smell off.
In Alceras, the civil guards, Dr. Carr, which is a tobacconist on wheels. All right, Captain Moralia, before I start.
Calm down, Negroes. I just whack my knee, and then you know what happens when you whack it? Your knee grows. That was funny. You forget to laugh. Don't forget to laugh.
That, damn, that's the way you talk to a woman, bro? You call women hoes, bro? That just tells me right there, you ain't never gonna get a good woman, because if you talk to women like that, that's the type of women that's gonna come around you. When you call a hoe, that's what you gonna settle for. Because ain't no real woman gonna let you talk to them like that. Because I'm gonna tell you like this, I always got females over here. Always. You ain't gonna get females over there if you don't know how to respect them, bro. You can't be out here doing that, man. Come on. How would you feel if a female was like, hey, man, where's these fuckboys at? How'd you feel if a woman just labeled us fuckboys? You must be young. Let me see. How old are you? You talk like you're young. Oh, yeah, you are. You're only 23. Mark my words. I bet you when you get my age, you're gonna see what I'm talking about. I'm 35. I bet you anything when you get my age, bro. Cause look, when I was your age, I used to be on that same shit. Fuck bitches, get money. On that mob shit, right? Money over bitches. Yeah, I know. Hey, look. And the way I used to be a savage with it. Because the way me and my homies looked at it, we don't fall in love. When you fall in love, you a sucker. You fuck that bitch and send her on to the next dude, right? That's the way I used to be. Fuck a bitch and then I let my dude hit it too. Fuck it, we pass them bitches around. Now that I'm older though, I'm different. I'm different now. I've matured, you know what I'm saying? But when I was young, I used to be on that. I used to be fucking wild, man. I'm a lot more settled down now though. And I'm glad. Huh? What do you mean? When I, what are you talking about? When I was young? I'm talking about in my stream. Oh, okay. You thought I meant like at my house. I'm talking about on here, bro. Y'all homies or y'all related? Y'all brothers or what? Cousins? Are you the older brother? Who's the older brother? You are? I see. Oh, okay.
Brooklyn in a house. Huh? Which one? This one? This is a matching tattoo with my mom right here. Una amor y una tripa. Una amor y una tripa. Una amor y una tripa. Un amor y una tripa. Te vas a sentir, la vas a sentir. Quiero sentirla, quiero sentirla. Quiero sentirla, quiero sentirla. Que me rompa la creta. De... ¡Ay! Venga, me deo. ¿Cómo? Tu amigo, mi vida, nunca. Un amor y una tripa. Un amor y una tripa. Quiero sentirla, quiero sentirla, quiero sentirla, quiero sentirla, quiero sentirla. Coño. Wait, what's up, what's up? You said what? Juice line. Solamente hay. Mi gente, yo no entiendo lo que este tigre me está diciendo, mi gente. I don't understand. Pa, Mori. I see, 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 see. Match. You about to go live? You should have given me this chip.
No, I'm fishing.
Fishing and relaxing, bro.
Oh, yeah. The what? Yeah, I caught a brim this long. I got him tied onto a catfish pole right now. No, I'm using him for bait. For bass I do. For catfish I use live bait. For catfishing, yeah, but for bass fishing, not really. what? Yeah, man, it's easy. Yeah, that's what I'm using. Bluegill, brim is the same things. You should try fishing in the ocean. You catch a lot of big shit over there. You gotta be strong to catch fish. Well, not really. I catch 50-pound catfish. Yeah, they're pretty big. Nah, I usually, where I've been fishing, I fish off the bank. I don't use a boat. So only time I go into boats for bass. No, I'm on, I'm right here. Hey. That's where I'm at. I'm going tomorrow fishing. I'm fishing tomorrow too. No, I'm gonna be fishing for catfish tomorrow too. Yeah, I fried some today. Hey, bro, steaks are good. I like steaks more than fish. Oh, yeah.
What's up, bro? Shit, bro, here chilling. How about you? Yeah. Oh, she's gonna cook up. Shit, that's what's up, bro. What I eat today? Shit, what did I eat today? Man, ain't gonna lie, man, I had some tamales. Yo, appreciate it, bro.
What are you making? And baby. You like cooking, bro?
Oh, for real, shit. That's what's up, bro. I be cooking all here too. Yeah. Yeah.
Be smoking on that loud. I ain't gonna lie. I'm finna. Yeah. Hey, yeah, bro. For real.
Shit. I had like 10 mil. Damn, for real. Shit, I got that Gay Tony, you know his place? Yeah, I got like five bunkers, like two, three bunkers. I got shit all like exotic cars and all that. Yeah, I seen those brother real cars. I'ma favorite you, bro. So if you ever want to play some shit, bro, you know, send me a text or if I go on live, you can see me.
She gon' drip a nigga, that's for sure.
You said what? No. Nah, that's big homie G. He from Memphis. He signed the money bag. Yeah, he just signed the money bag. That ain't money bag. His name Big Homie G. Hold on, I got you. Can you see it?
Business owners don't always have time for cybersecurity. That's why the Google tools they use every day are secure by default. You built it. We'll help you defend it.
Tell her, knock down, pop that pussy for a real nigga. I already know that life is deep, but I still dig her. Niggas is jealous, but really I could care less. I'm in Hell's Kitchen with an apron and a hairnet. Devil on my shoulders, the Lord is my witness. So on my Libra scale, I'm weighing sins and forgiveness. What goes around comes around like a hula hoop. Karma is a bitch, but just make sure that bitch is beautiful. Life on the edge, I'm dangling my feet. I tried to pay attention, but attention paid me. Haters can't see me, nosebleed seats. And today I went shopping, and talk is still cheap. I rock to the beat of my drum set. I've been at the top for a while, and I ain't jumped yet. But I'm Ray Charles to the bullshit. And I jump up on that dick and do a full split. She just started to pop it for a nigga and look back and told me, baby, it's real. And I say, I ain't doubt you for a second. I squeeze it and I can tell how it feels.